Hi everyone, before I start this vlog, I just want to explain why it starts basically like late at night, the second day into being at Leeds. So basically, when I started filming, everything seemed fine and that. And then I got back halfway through the second day and uploaded all my content onto iMovie. And then I realised I made the big mistake, which I completely forgot to sort out. I filmed it in portrait. So basically, when I had a look and uploaded it on iMovie, it had like two curtains on the side of it. And yeah, it basically looked shit. So I thought, I'm not putting that in the vlog. So basically, the first day's cut out. Well, like half of the first day, because it's in portrait and I just want like one nice clean vlog. Anyway, I'll get into the vlog now. So basically, on the way to cinema now, we'll have to watch the movie Tenet. Does look good to be fair. The director's Christopher Nolan, he's like my favourite director. He's done like most of my favourite films, like Interstellar, Inception, Dark Knight Rises, yeah. Should be good. Yeah, he's done Two Girls, One Cup as well. Mint film that, fuck's sake. So yeah, I will give a movie review after. So I'm finished watching the film now. I'd probably give it a rating out of 9 out of 10. I definitely need to watch it again. I do like Christopher Nolan films and it was really good. I think what I'd say doesn't make it as good as Inception and Interstellar, like, which are like my two favourite films, probably it doesn't really have that emotional impact. Although the ending is quite sad. But I think what makes it just as good as them in some ways, I think it's definitely more complicated than them too. It definitely makes you think more. And like the complex fear behind it, I think is more interesting. Yeah, I definitely feel like I need to watch it again because, yeah, I definitely need to give it that second watch just to understand a little bit better. But yeah, very good film. Morning everyone, it's 9:30 in the morning and we're back to the gym now for a pool day. We'll be training back and biceps. Felt a bit tired this morning, so I thought I'd crack open a nice cold can of Monster. Anyway, I'll see you in the gym. Hey. Our pool session now, and now we're having a post-workout meal. So I've gone for a double chicken burger, a medium. I cannot hack spicy food. I probably can't even hack medium. Gone for living that healthy lifestyle, broccoli and rice, Diet Coke as well for water, and Darren has been unhealthy and got himself some chips, but he has got some chicken and some garlic bread, and he's gone for Coke Zero as well.
Basically, we went out for a few drinks tonight. It's Friday night, so decided, yeah, we'll go for a few drinks. Not going to go for many, though, because we are training at 8 o'clock in the morning. This is my first time trying a whiskey sour. Rob Lips, it always bangs on about him, and it does look really nice, so see my reaction. It's fucking strong, I'll tell you that. It's nice, though, yeah.
Morning, everyone. It's 8 o'clock in the morning. Last time I updated the vlog, I was having a whiskey sour in Lost and Found. And not like you think, the night didn't go west from there. We literally went to Headroom, had literally one pint there, and then yeah, took it easy and just went home. And actually, yeah, went to bed quite early, I suppose. 10 p.m. curfew, you kind of do. So we've got a leg session. I do actually quite enjoy training legs compared to most people. I don't think it's too bad. I don't like squats, but I kind of feel like I have to do them. Not really to build muscle, just to build my squat strength. And I'm training with my brother today, of course, as usual this week. But this is where he's really going to batter me as well, because his legs are like twice the size of mine. So yeah, he's going to enjoy today. Anyway, I'll update you in the gym. We'll be right back. finished the leg session now. Was a decent session to be fair, but quite a rush one, as got quite a busy day planned and quite early on. So watching the football day, and Liverpool kicks off at 12, and that's the first game watching. So yeah, it was quite a rushed one. Although we are drinking a lot today and out pretty much all day, I don't think I'll be vlogging it, just because I want to enjoy the day instead of just having to get my camera out like every 2 minutes. So I'll probably update the vlog right at the end of it probably. Hi everyone, it's the next morning, and yeah, to be fair, we're not actually feeling too bad considering we did have quite a lot of drinks last night. Darren literally doesn't get hungovers, lucky bastard. I do, but they're not really too bad to be fair. I always just get like slight stomach pains, but they're not too bad. So basically, yeah, we're off to this boutique gym in Leeds. It's called Coach Gym. And yeah, so basically it's quite a small gym. It probably isn't best for like bodybuilding and that, but it's gonna be quite nice to train in. And then basically we got offered like a free weekend to train, so we thought might as well try it out. Normally Sundays are my rest days, especially when I'm hungover like this and I've trained like 6 days in a row, so probably should be having a rest day, but I don't know, I should be forcing myself to have a rest day, but I just enjoy training so much, and it's just a chance to train in a different type of gym. I haven't really trained in a gym like this before. So yeah, last night I went to Head Row again. We went to the terrace this time and it was, yeah, it's really good to be fair. I didn't really film anything because I thought,
too busy getting heckled by
some yeah, guys. Most of the stuff was kind of inappropriate. I had some questionable girl shouting at me in front of everyone, and she made some quite inappropriate requests for me. Yeah, I thought it was best not to film that, but yeah, we're off to, of course, start the hangover off with a Mackey's breakfast
and
a cold can of Monster as well. So that should give us a lethal pump in the gym. Anyway, yeah, I'll probably update it in Mackey's or in the gym.
Thank you.
get them out there. Like, get that breathing pattern sorted right there. How many fucking reps you done now? It seems like it's been going on for years. Yeah, go on, mate. Form on that. Just finished the gym session now. We kind of had a light one because obviously we're quite hungover and it is a Sunday night. Yeah, alright then. We just trained a bit of arms and abs. Only did like two or three exercises on biceps, two or three on triceps, and yeah, a couple on abs. Yeah, it was quite a light one. In terms of the gym, like, I wouldn't train there regularly. It's definitely not good for bodybuilding. Fuck me, that is some crack then. That is some crack then.
That's a suicide hole.
Look at that. Yeah, yeah, I wouldn't train there regularly. It wasn't good for actually like getting consistent gym workouts in. The equipment, it was nice and modern, but it wasn't that great. I'm not sure what the dumbbells went up to. Everything was too packed in. Dumbbells only went up to 30. Yeah, that's, in fact, yeah, so some of my exercises I wouldn't even be able to do there. I'd have to go down in weight. So yeah, it was a bit too packed in as well, especially with Rona. Like, literally everyone was right next to each other. Like, the cable settings barely went that high. So that was a bit annoying as well. It's also like, cable machines, they come with like pull-up attachments, like grips you can use. And obviously, because the cables were quite small, you'd be like, your feet would be touching the ground.
Like, yeah, when I did a pull-up, my knees were touching the floor and like yeah. Way down.
So we had to go on to this other bit, so we still managed to get pull-ups in and that, and chin-ups. Yeah, the vibe's nice, but it's not somewhere I can train consistently. What I did like about though, it did have like a box in there, which was quite cool. Although I didn't do it today, I didn't do any like bag work today because I don't have much time, so I've got to get my training late and I'm just hungover, so I couldn't really be bothered. I don't want to get all sweaty and that. But that does look quite good, and I do have like, I know it's a menu of like loads of smoothies and that. So it's a nice place, but it's, if you're a casual gym goer, yeah, I think it's like, you could get a membership there and enjoy it, but it's on it like wants to build some serious muscle, and that wasn't great. Everyone, so I'm back in Newcastle after a few enjoyable days in Leeds. I just want to say that I actually really enjoyed filming the content over the few days, so I really hope you enjoyed watching it. And thank you to those that actually got this far and watched it all the way to the end. So I'll see you in the next one, guys.